What's going on, fam? It's your boy, Mr. K-Man is 82, back with another video. Sorry I haven't been uploading, but been busy and, you know, family time and work. So if you haven't subscribed, Mr. K-Man is 82, hit that like button. Hit that like button. Please hit that like button to support the channel. I got some clips of videos. Well, I've been fishing day in and day out when I had time. So it's like little, like day by day videos. So I'm gonna post them up for you and see if y'all like them, man. So here we go again. And God bless. God bless. And stay focused and stay positive on everything you do, man. So here goes the videos and be back at you at the end. Peace.
Yeah,
always different.
Yeah, yeah, always.
It be always different.
Cause the last time I think I was out here, it was like all the way over there.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah, try to keep your handicap, boy. Do they get right?
All these spots to throw?
Ain't nothing over there.
Yeah.
I knew you heard it, Cam. You were happy to say that, man. Throw that little bit. You were happy, boy. You seen that bit when I snagged it? Oh, yeah, he ain't worried about that.
Happy
to say that, boy. I don't have much.
Call it high
scene. Hurry up. Oh, I'll throw that little big bite. This shit crazy, boy. This shit crazy. Hit it, Will. Hit it. You know what I'm saying? Let me
throw him right. I'll throw him right in a second. Let me get him. I'll
throw him right in a second. Where's the scale, Kim?
Need scale.
Go on the scale, Kim.
Damn, that's a
tilapia
magic, huh?
Hey, man, working magic. Mm-hmm. What's that called? Why my feet got to be done?
Dog on tilapia magic, boy. Boy, you sure?
Oh, what'd that do?
Oh, you good?
Watch it out.
Mm-hmm.
This bitch don't want to get away.
$197
Yes, sir. Huh?
I say $7 on the mouth.
Yeah. Pretty bitch, you go here.
Big and a butt been yield, boy. If he 10, it's been. Since 90, 92.
That joke big, boy.
I still ain't got, I got 9 something. That's the biggest I don't. I
caught a 10 pound out there at the ranch where you had never been out there, but Whopping Mo know what I'm talking about out there to the ranch off of Caroline Road, Bowling Green Hardy. My granddaddy, before he passed, we was down, we used to go out there, it's a lake out there. It's maybe about, it ain't no big lake, like, it ain't big as long as this, but, you know, it got one end, then it go through a little canal, then it open up to a part about this big.
Yeah, right. Oh.
Where is it?
8:15. 8:15? Yeah, he close to 9. One more ounce.
Told you 8-9.
Huh?
Where she
is?
Look at
she fat. Look at she fat.
Yeah,
she's in her legs.
Let you go, baby. Give me a picture. Hold on.
Get
this on camera.
Cheers.
Yeah, okay. It's a cheers. Y'all jokers a trip, boy.
Let me get the scale. Where the scale?
Mm-hmm.
Right down there in front of you.
Oh, I still got it.
God, man. The fish need to get back in the water, man.
Give him a little out, man. Give him a little out. I'm
gonna head out the water too long, man. Give him.
Oh, I got 4-1.
Yeah, 4-1. What are they at? 8-8?
4-7, folks, yeah.
8-8?
8-8.
Fuck.
Bad me them thing, let's get them. Oh. P, bad me them thing, let's get them.
What'd he say?
He got to zero it out.
Oh.
Just turn it back on and off.
Three eight. So what that put me at? 14. 14, I had 4-9, 1-9, 3-8.
Hold on.
Oh, no. That put me over 5.
Hold on.
I had a
4-1.
And I had a 4-7.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But you had 4-8. I mean 8-8. But you had 8-8.
Yeah. You had a
1-9.
And a what?
3-8.
3-8. I think we need to go back up on the other side and catch it.
Oh, yeah. That way you think I took the point.
There we go. There we go. There we go, fellas. There we go. There we go. Oh! Wow. Look at that. Look at that, fellas. Oh, man. Oh. Yes. Yes. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. Look at that, man. Look at that. .65. Way to go. All right, we're gonna release you. We're gonna release you, girl. Thank you. My day was going bad. Come on. Revive. Revive. Come on. There you go. Come on. There you go. Swim. There you go. There you go, girl. Thank you for biting. Whew. Let's go. Been fishing all day and I ain't caught nothing. I came to Saddle Creek where I normally don't catch nothing at. And got the 4.65 pounds. So, I'm excited, man. I'm excited. Oh, man. Oh, man, see if I can save it. Let's go. Let's see, man, we down in the MIAO, the Trail 5. Searching for the peacock. So I saw some over here on this side. And see if I can get them caught. We got a lot of iguanas over here. They in that area right there.
Right over there?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I know you want to catch that big ass today.
Sir. There's plenty right there. Yeah.
No, I have to catch the pizza. I'm trying to, bro. Shut up. You ain't coming out here to catch
the pizza.
You ain't lying.
You
do come out here to catch the pizza. Not regular bad, bro. Oh, you got it. You got one. You
a
three on
right there. I told you. I told you they was over here.
Talk
That's why I said come
again.
Over here.
This shit.
He is
pretty.
Oh shit.
Oh man, they're crazy. Yeah, they are hungry.
Let's try to get them off the hook as fast as we can. I need you to calm down, cuz.
I told you they over here. Look at that. Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that.
He pretty too,
look
at him.
Mm-hmm.
Look like the same one right there.
Mm-hmm.
Cooler.
About to do like a little run and Will, cheers. Oh, my bad. Yeah. He's smart. Oh, he almost had it. There you go. Come on. Oh, he playing around.
I thought I'm played off. What the fuck on this shit everywhere?
Iguana shit. He grabbed it, but he let it go. Nah. I'll let you handle him. Uh-huh.